Hello and welcome back on stitchingmall.com. In this episode, I'll show you how to make patch pockets. Patch pockets are very useful for any kind of dress, whether it's jeans or frocks or kurtis or anything. And you can make them in different styles. So here I show you the perfect jeans patch pocket, but this patch pocket can be made and stitched on any dress that you want to make. This is for an adult size. We take 5.5 inch widthwise. We mark a line, then take 1 inch inside. Then we mark a line which is 5.5 inch. This is a 5.5 inch long line. Then from this line we extend 3/4 inch out, and this total line is 5 inch. Now we join the lower line with the upper line, and same way we will join the side. This slanting part of the pocket would be towards the outer side of the dress. Now we mark midpoint of this pocket. Take 3/4 inch down and join the points. This is the standard measurement for a denim jeans pocket. If you want to make a smaller pocket, a patch pocket, or a bigger one, you will accordingly make the size bigger and smaller. Now we keep this pattern of the pocket on the fabric that we want. I want two pockets, so I'll be cutting two pieces of the fabric. This cardboard, that pattern, we cut on a slightly thicker paper. The reason is, and don't ever throw it, because it is going to be very useful for you to make any pocket anytime. You can simply keep your fabric under it, fold it from all sides. We are keeping 1.5 inch from the top for folding, and all other sides it should be minimum 1/4 inch. I'm keeping a little more, and from top you can keep 1 inch or 1.5 inch from top for folding. This is how we fold our pocket, and then using a steam iron, I'll press the corners. Now we have to make sure that the cardboard we are using for cutting the pattern, that is slightly thick so that it doesn't shrink or burn while we cut. This is the standard measurement and the shapes and sizes, which styles or the pockets that you can make using the same, almost the same pattern, but slightly making some changes. So here I press the pocket and extra fabric. We can cut now by following this method. We can make as many pockets as you want, and that also identically same. We'll fold it from the top and sides. We need 1/4 inch. Maximum, you can keep slightly more if you find it difficult to fold it. Once we have made one pocket, here I show you again how I made another pocket, same method, fold from both sides, and now from the lower side to give it a pointed shape, and from top we fold it and then we press it to make it identically same with the other pocket. And here we got two pieces of our pocket. And following this method, you can make pockets for any dress, even for your frocks, gowns, kurtis. Patch pockets are in fashion now. You can use that. Now I show you how to stitch these pockets on a jeans bag or a trousers bag. From the top, I'm keeping 1 inch down, and we need to stitch both the pockets each side, so it should be like 1.5 inch from this side and or 2 inch from this side and 2 inch from the other side. So it is, you can see the distance is 4 inch, and you mark it, and on this mark we will place our pockets. Placement is important while we stitch our pockets, because if the shape is not right, if they are not stitched right, then the whole efforts would be wasted. I stitch the sides and the top . And once you do that, you should use a press. Use a steam iron to, because this is denim, and denim is stretchable. It's got great elasticity. So after stitching, you can see there is some very strange kind of look. So we can press it and then place. And from the bottom also, we should know the distance, how far our pockets are placed. Then pin them so they don't move from the places. And while stitching these pockets, I'll be using a different color thick fabric to make a top stitch, but the corners should be firm. And then lifting the presser foot, I'll cover all the sides. Here I'm making only one stitch, but if you want, you can make four, like to make it more beautiful, you can make two stitches or three or four to make it look more beautiful. If you want to make a flap, then that is also easier. You can, keeping this pocket, you can cut a flap by cutting the lower side of this pocket into half or even a little lesser than that, so you'll get that shape. I'm not, because it is jeans pocket, I'm not making a flap, but for frocks you can make a flap and make pockets like this. If you want to watch this video in Hindi, you can go to Stitching on Hindi Urdu channel and watch this and other videos in Hindi. If you are not subscribed, then do subscribe, because every month, every week, I share more and more ideas, because these are not the tutorials, these are the things which I make, and I just share with you so that you could also benefit by making these things. See, I told you how to make piping, you can use the piping thing. You can make these kind of big patch pockets on any of your dresses. Even your simple dresses would look awesome after these beautiful pockets. And this is the rough measurements and everything which you can make to make your dresses look more beautiful and make your pockets. So keep watching. Take care. Goodbye.